In this video, we will tell you how to upload the documents for your SoonerCare application or case. Any documents you wish to submit to SoonerCare must first be saved locally on your computer in order for you to upload them to our system. Click on the blue Upload Now link to begin the process. Once selected, click the Browse button to locate the files on your computer. The document you are submitting must be in an acceptable format. The formats that are acceptable include PDF, JPEG, GIF, TIFF, PNG, and bitmap. If the document you are trying to upload is not an acceptable format, the system will display an error message. Once the document you wish to upload has been selected, click Open. The file is now ready to upload and will be attached electronically to your application or case. Click Upload to begin the process. If you have other documents you need to upload with your application or case, repeat the previous steps for each document. Wait for a response to let you know if each upload was successful. Once your file or files have been successfully uploaded, you will receive a message saying upload completed successfully. You may now click close if you have no other documents you need to upload, and you will be taken to the results page. Please allow up to 21 business days for your uploaded documents to be processed. Thank you for watching this instructional video. More videos can be found at www.mysoonercare.org. If you still have questions after watching our videos, please call the SoonerCare helpline at 1-800-987-7767.